What you need? You need a pen and a Coca-Cola. You get the pen, make sure that it has a point. See? Then you see the little circle part. And you check. Pushing it in. Has to be with a Pepsi or Coke. And you try to stab it in. There it goes. Now you have to go somewhere where there's a lot of space. Now this is gonna get a little crazy. Now this is what you do. You shake it. You let it go and it flies. And that's how you make a spray can.